They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed. How can we expect to beat them?
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. We will bleed them from 100 cuts until they have nothing left. Only then will we be victorious. For now, we light the fires, warn the others in the valley. Today, we win by surviving. Gather as much ammunition and supplies as you can. Hide them in the caves and ruins. When you've completed your duties, rendezvous in the upper village. Understood?
Yes!
Understood!
Good. Now go. I'll be with you. Hello there.
Sure, this pine resin will burn?
You should have seen the last batch. Once it caught, I couldn't put it out.
Even if it won't, the smell alone would be enough to drive them away.
There's a white wolf out there. I've never seen her myself, but I've heard she's only out at night. The storm came in from the north and brought floods. Bad luck this early in the season.
These new arrowheads seem blunt.
A blunt arrow is better than none.
We don't know what armor these invaders wear. I'm not sure these will be enough to cut through. At least we have a few rifles this time.
Greetings. If you're going to stay here, lend a hand. You're still putting four to an arrow. They'll fly with three.
That doesn't look right.
Just like that.
Hello there.
We need more.
Hello. I hope you know how to use it. Whatever you're looking for, we can talk about it after the battle. The Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry, and they left salvage all over the valley. Put it to good use.
Jacob trusts you, so that will do. Don't worry about us. We've been planning for this. Many of our people worked the mines for the Soviets. Even after we drove them out, they died of a strange sickness.
Greetings.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
Trinity being here, the people they're hurting, that's down to me. I led them here. God, it's happening.
happening again, isn't it? People are suffering because of my actions. No.
Greetings. You've seen those totems around some of the caves? Be careful around those places. I heard Sophia nearly shot you. You were lucky. Usually she doesn't miss.
Be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words. An iron coin with one side cut and shaped into a crude claw tool, perhaps to remove nails.
You're the one that came with Jacob. I have something to ask of you.
The followers of the fled, but they were attacked in Syria. What can I help you with?
Jacob told me you've got a knack for exploring. There are more old places, tombs, all around the valley. You may have seen the wards placed there to frighten children. It's not superstition. Those places are dangerous, but they also hold relics of our former glory. Not just trinkets, but knowledge. I believe we need that wisdom now more than ever. A decade ago, I'd have gone myself, but now I could use your skills. The scouts tell me you've already been inside one of the old tombs. Would you share what you've learned with us?
Of course. They belong to your people.
We don't have much, but I have these old coins. If gold has value to you, I can give you some for every secret you find.
Thank you. Aurora, the physician.
The road to Katesh was long and hard. Infirmity, illness, and injury abounded. Aurora was a believer trained in the ways of Hippocrates and the great Roman healers. It is because of her that so many survived the journey to Katesh. It is her legacy that knowledge of healing continues to be passed down among believers.
Some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
Welcome back. So, you've been inside some of the tombs.
I have, but I don't think I found all of them yet.
evacuate. Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right.
Greetings.